You can smash it and nothing is gonna happen.
We can ship it like this, so no additional shipping boxes needed.
It's basically just all cardboard.
So, shall we give it a look inside?
Ooh. Yes. So smooth.
This product had many seals.
The last official custody seal, in a way.
Thanks, from Bojan.
Thank you for enabling the cleanup of tomorrow. The plastic in these sunglasses are polluted. No, that's not what it says.
Then we open the flap.
Yeah, so there we have a piece of my very own Wilson.
It says here, this case is made with plastic that was once part of System 001 Wilson.
Considering the fact that Wilson broke.
We want to clean up after ourselves.
So it has been giving a new life.
The pouch is made from recycled PET bottles.
These are resembling the big bags that we used offshore to put the plastic in and tag them.
I've dragged these bags around for a couple of months. I had to weigh them countless times to make sure they were all the exact same ones. I sealed them, I unsealed them. To see that, just everything got a little bit smaller.
And there it is, the sunglasses.
The world's first product made with plastic from the Great Pacific Garbage Patch.
I just can't believe that these were the ghost nets that were extracted from the ocean. The material looks very good. The wavy, the two colors.
That reminds us of the ocean and of where this plastic actually was before.
And no two sunglasses will ever look exactly the same. They'll always have the distinct different pattern each time, which again, much like the ocean.
On the inside of this right temple, you can read, made in Italy by Safilo.
The product is designed in California.
And then we have category 3 and polarized.
Category 3 means that you can even drive with it. And UV400, one of the highest protection rate for your eyes.
The metal is made out of recycled metal.
Each product has a unique QR code.
And when I scan this QR code, it will bring me to a page which shows more information about the project, why we're doing this. And this page is meant to be easily shared with your friends and your family so that you can be a true ambassador.
Helping the ocean cleanup to go full circle by inviting your friends to join us in the largest cleanup in history.
This plastic, it has been out there for decades and now they transformed into this beautiful product. And now it's time to make news stories for this plastic.
All right, let's do it. Let's wear them.
Yeah, I feel pretty good, actually.